Here's the thing, Jennie. I want you to listen, okay? That was a whistle that my wife Lucille used. Right, she was sick and couldn't get out of bed. And she would do that whistle, and no matter what I was doing or where I was, I came running. Can you do that? It was amazing. You do that and I'm not around, I will be there. Deal? Talk is cheap anyway, kid. Believe me, I ought to know. It doesn't matter what people say.